Today's Monday, February 6th, 2012. My fucking back is killing me for literally the past 3,000 something days, past week or so. Moving has sucked just that much bit more. It comes and goes a little bit, but it mostly stays in the fuck you range of pain. And right now it's in the majorly fuck you range of pain. So, yeah, anyway, I'm on my way to Santa Ana for the good old-fashioned, expensive medical cannabis errand. I am in no mood to sit longer than I have to. My back is fucking killing me. I do not want to sit. Bicycle power! Damn. My low back is definitely saying fuck you. Every single little bump. Just run the light. You know you guys want to. Drive a couple minutes and go to the closest pharmacy or dispensary. There is no dispensaries around here anymore. Lord knows there's enough places to get opiates. Really? Get off your fucking brake, god damn it. Jeez. You just don't know where you're going. I understand completely. It's totally your fault. 5GVH455. Oh, come on.